To attach the drawer front, I used a little bit, well, actually a lot of bit, of double-sided tape and some playing cards to get the drawer front perfectly spaced out. The tape will temporarily hold the front in place while I grab some clamps and then make things much more secure by pre-drilling and countersinking some holes before driving in some screws. Would you look at that? I can easily open the drawer while having a nice, clean, minimal look.